Question is, an athlete completes one round of a circular track of diameter. So we have one circular track of diameter which is 200 meter. So 200 meter in 40 second. So timing t is equal to 40 second. So meaning of this first line that this athlete completes one round in t is equal to 40 second. What will be the distance covered and the displacement at the end of 2 minutes 20 second? Okay, so first of all we have to find total timing for this in second. So 2 minutes means 120, and 120 plus 20 will be 140. So 140 second total timing taken by that athlete to complete the journey, right? So first it starts from A, right? So suppose we start from A, we know that 40 second it completes one round. So minus 40, again it will reach to A, right? So now we are left with 100, okay? Now again it rotates in 40 second, now again 40 second one round, so minus 40, that will be 60. Again one round completes, again from 60 minus 40, what will be remaining? 20. Now here we are at A point. Now we know that 40 we can complete one round, athlete can complete one round. So in 20, half round, so here, so total distance, how many round were there? So see, 140 minus 40, one round means he completes one round, then 140 second round, then third round, and 3.5. So distance is he complete 3 and a half round, that is our distance, right? Now here we have to find that distance. So circumference, circumference formula that is distance for one round, that is 2 pi here d by 2. Means 2 gets cancelled, we have only pi d, right? Now how many rounds completed? So 3.5, so 3.5, right? So 3.5 into pi into d, right? So 3.5 into pi into d, so here 3.5 into pi into d, that is our distance, total distance, right? So 3.5 into 3.14 into d, right? So by calculating all this term we will get our distance. But if we talk about displacement, now remember what is displacement? Displacement is nothing but if we have circle and it starts from here and it end here, so only half of the round we are completing, right? So half of the circumference means here what I have to do, pi d upon 2. So pi is 3.14, d that is 200 upon 2, so that will be 100. So 3.14 into 100 will be 314 meter. So this is our displacement and this is our distance in meter.